Greetings and welcome to the Floutin with Disorder art project by Jonathan Nurmi Frank. This is a brief overview of his medium and technique. Floutin with Disorder is a series of nautical genre seascapes. The first in the series is an oil on canvas in the dimensions of 30 by 26. Jonathan's technique is in the traditional Baroque Italian style with the famous burnt sienna and grey underpainting. This technique begins the process by creating a foundation of tones that the colored layers will be directly applied to. Once we have the dry underpainting, we can begin washing layers of thin color over them. An artist uses a mixture of turpentine and damar varnish to achieve a variety of illusions. Many different formulas have been implemented over the centuries. To embrace this style, one must understand the transparent nature of the mediums and the oil paints. Oil paintings produced in this fashion last for hundreds of years. The varnish and paint mixture makes the colors very resistant to direct light and humidity that damages most art. Tiziano once said, "Even 40 layers are not enough." We hope you enjoyed this brief presentation. For more information, please visit our website listed below. Thank you and cheers.